What's cracking, movie fans? It's your boy C-Dub, and today we got the new trailer for Deadpool 2. This movie comes out in just under 2 months, so I'm really gearing up for this film. So let's check out the trailer.
Actually, that may have been me.
Oh, you're living the dreams, DP.
Yeah.
Devil may care attitude. Strong thighs. Beautiful girlfriend.
Sorry I'm late. I was rounding up all the gluten in the world and launching into space where it can't not hurt us ever again.
Kiss me like you miss me, Red.
What in the foxicle is this?
My name's Cable. I'm here for the kid.
What? The kid?
Move or die.
Kids give us a chance to be better than we used to be. He needs you.
You're a lot smarter than I look. I ain't letting Cable kill this kid. But I can't do this alone.
Oh, can you speak up? It's hard to hear you with that pity dick in your mouth.
We're gonna form a super duper fucking group. We need them tough, morally flexible, and young enough to carry their own franchise for 10 to 12 years.
We'll be known as X-Force.
Isn't that a little derivative?
You're absolutely right. Now, let's go get our fuck on.
Don't call it a comeback!
Tell me they got that in slow motion.
Doing the right thing is messy. But if you want to fight for what's right, sometimes you have to fight dirty. And that is why Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is pure pornography.
Oh, God, I wish I finished college.
It lives up to the hype. Plus, plus.
Fuck it. They probably won't even make a 3.
Yeah, why would they? Stop it, too. You killed it.
Well, that was a good trailer. Had some really good comedic moments in it. Which, you know, is to be expected from a Deadpool film. I'm excited to see, Zazzy Beetz playing Domino. Josh Brolin, you know, he's gonna kick ass as Cable. And, really excited for this film. So, yeah, those are my general thoughts. If you like my trailer reactions, subscribe to my YouTube channel, Christopher Woodburn. You can find me on Twitter, ChrisWoodburn83. Facebook, Christopher Michael Woodburn. So until next time, it's your boy C-Dub. Peace.